Not so fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
Never should have come here. You put everything on the line for what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah.
I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.
Approached, one that was dark and cold. It would consume us, for we were flesh, and flesh is frail. Though suits and shields might offer comfort, such adornments would not suffice, not to save us all. So we sought to change what we were. In this manner, we might thrive in a world made poisonous. It was Aita who volunteered to see if it might be done. Aita, my husband, my love. In the end, it changed him. Ruined him. He was made a prisoner of the machines. The body might survive, but his mind became brittle to the touch. He begged me for release. For days, for weeks, for months. I pleaded with him to give us time to find another way.
But there wasn't one. Not for him. Not for us.
What is consciousness but a series of electrical impulses? And the body, a vessel to hold these sparks. But it is weak. In time, it decays and crumbles into dust. We asked ourselves then, what if it might be replaced with something stronger, something better? So we forged a new vessel, one that might endure. It proved easy enough to enter. But to leave required something more, something wrong. And so this too they abandoned. I wondered though. Were they right to turn away?
Home stretch, Desmond. I can feel it.